Greetings, everyone. In our previous video, we taught you how to use the ICP5 programming boards paired with WONDOM DSP amplifier board to implement real-time PC UI audio control. In addition to graphical computer-aided audio software, the WONDOM amplifier boards with ADAU DSP module can also connect to ICP5 programming board for SigmaStudio programming. So in this episode, we will show you how to use the ICP5 programming board to connect to the amplifier boards for simple SigmaStudio programming and saving. Products that can be connected to the ICP5 programming board for SigmaStudio programming are products that integrate analog device ADAU DSP modules, such as power amplifier boards JAB3, JAB3+, JAB4, JAB5, preamplifier APM2, WDSP 2.4U, BDSP 2.4U. The amplifier board used with the ICP5 programmer is a 4x100W unit with Bluetooth 5.3 and an integrated ADAU1701 DSP module, supporting computer software control and programming, the JAB5 amplifier board. Those interested in the JAB5 can refer back to our previous videos. The programming software SigmaStudio use can be downloaded directly from the official website. Without further ado, let's get started. Step 1. Configure the ICP5 and connect it to the computer. First, we need to set the switches on the ICP5. Move the SW1 USB mode switch to position 1 USB, and the SW4 USB mode switch to position 2 I2C. Once the switches are set, connect the ICP5 to the computer via the USB Type-C port. Please ensure that the ICP5 is not connected to the JAB5 amplifier board. Open the SigmaStudio software. Click on the File toolbar, then click New Project to create a new project. In the Hardware Configuration page, drag and drop the device's USB, ADAU1701, E2 PROM from the left device area into the hardware configuration area to establish connections between them. If the USB turns green, it means the computer has successfully recognized the ICP5. If not recognized, please try reconnecting the ICP5. Step 2. Connect the ICP5 to the JAB5 amplifier board. First, power up the JAB5 amplifier board. Use a 6-pin cable to connect the JAB5 amplifier board to the ICP5. This cable is included with the ICP5 package. Now you can start writing the program. Click on Schematic to enter the schematic workspace where we'll be writing the program. For those with programming experience, you can write your own program. For beginners, we recommend starting with the demo program we provide and making modifications. Click on File, choose Open, and open the demo program. The program labels the functions of each section. For example, here is muting and here is output. After writing the program, check the bottom right of the page. If it shows Design Mode, click on Link Compile Connect to compile the program, then click on Link Compile Download. If the bottom right displays Active, Downloaded, you can now debug online. If you want to run offline, you need to write the program to the JAB5 amplifier board. Click on Hardware Configuration to enter the Hardware Configuration page. Select ADAU1701, then right-click and choose Write Latest Compilation to E2 PROM. An option box will appear, simply click OK. At this point, the program is downloaded to the JAB5 amplifier board. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.